I'm going to show you a quick handful of move-in-ready homes that I get emailed to me. I get emails from the builders showing me everything that's ready every week. And they've got we've got hundreds and hundreds of homes across the valley by new construction home builders. And this is just Toll Brothers' map right there. All the red markers on the map, that's just Toll Brothers' communities. We're down in the southeast valley there. And they've got new pricing now. You're going to see some heavy markdowns. This handful of homes, but most builders have their homes very well priced, and many builders have the mortgage rates bought down for you. They're buying those rates down, fixed rate mortgages bought down. Look, here's $612,000 home bought down $78,000, $700,000 home bought down $80,000. They've got to get these homes sold. Here's a $720,000 home bought down $85,000. When these homes are built, when they've got them already completed and they're not sold yet, they've got to do something to sell these homes, get their money back out of them. Here's a $100,000 markdown. Here's a $1.1 million home, $252,000 markdown. Here's a $2 million home marked down $300,000. And these are Toll Brothers homes. They're beautiful homes. They're luxury homes. This is Harlson Cottage. It's been sitting for a while now because the community's closed out. No more models, no traffic through there. And they got to sell this one. $283,000. It's in Gilbert. Now here's Queen Creek Bridal Ranch. 4-bedroom, 3.5 bath, 4,000 square foot. It's marked down $190,000. But it's a fully furnished model. RV garage, casita, swimming pool, outdoor kitchen, fully furnished model, and you get everything in that house, every piece of furniture, everything in the cupboards, every decoration, everything in that home is yours. It's $2.7 million, but it's $2.7 million worth of home. RV, garage, casita, 4-bedroom, 3.5 bath. So if you want to see these homes or any other homes, I'd love to represent you as your realtor. I do have to make that first trip to the model with you, or I don't get to represent you as your agent. The builder does pay me to represent buyers, and the agent in the home, the model home, represents the builder. So for your new home superstore, making life beautiful one new home at a time. Remember, friends, don't let friends buy pre-lived in homes. So just reach out. I am here for you.